guys joining the video. We're doing a little bit of sauce passing. You ought to get your newspaper out, if you didn't see my first video,
exactly. We're gonna use one of these pucks. We're not gonna use real sauce hockey, but today we're doing like sauce videos. No, not.
So we're gonna put the net closer.
Thanks, yes.
We're gonna put the net right there, and we'll show you how to sauce pass right now. So what you want to do is you want to have it close to your heel, like I said in my other videos, I'm going with father, so you can see. Then you want to go back and then pass. So we'll show you how we do it.
Yep. He's just keeping me like that, like.
So we'll show you. Like that.
Thumbs up.
And then we'll move.
Thumbs to the side. Thumbs to the other side.
Sorry guys, that was a little too high.
Yeah.
I'll
show you how you do it. And that's how you do it.
So that's kind of it. We'll see you guys in my next video. Eli will definitely be in it.
Yep.
If he doesn't kick all the nets over. And make sure you guys subscribe and let's
but what?